In a study published in the Journal of Neuropsychopharmacology in 2018, they looked at patients with social anxiety disorder and generalized anxiety disorder while they were receiving ketamine infusions. They connected them to an EEG, also known as an electroencephalogram, and tried looking at the different brain waves that were being generated as the patients were receiving ketamine. And they found that a very specific brain wave had a significant effect for patients in their reduction of anxiety. And that was the theta waves. The theta waves, in particular in the prefrontal cortex, when those were being activated by ketamine, it had a significant reduction of anxiety. What's interesting about this is theta waves are found to predominate the brains of meditators, very experienced meditators, during their deep meditation sessions. So it seems that ketamine infusions are actually creating the similar brainwave physiology that is occurring during deep meditation. Now, knowing that, it's also possible that a person can practice meditation after they receive their ketamine infusions, or even without getting ketamine infusions, and still get the full benefits of reducing anxiety and social anxiety or generalized anxiety disorder. Thank you so much for joining me. If you have any questions, leave me a message or comment below.